I think it's important to have strong women leaders, especially in higher education. This is a responsibility that I take very seriously. We're seeing a huge shift in college graduates to lean more towards women, and yet we don't see women going after leadership roles the way that you would expect them to based on their credentials. Sheryl Sandberg recently wrote a book called Lean In that encourages the future growth of women leaders. I highly recommend it.